For this cable twist, you want your stance to be nice and balanced with your glutes tight to anchor you down. Keep your arms fully extended as you twist your core and bring that cable towards your midline. You're then going to very slowly bring that cable back to the starting position, feeling that stretch in your core.